Yes, coming to the next video, Nana. 22nd question paper, morning shift and evening shift completed. Now, 23rd April 2018. First question. If a number is chosen at random from the out of 4 digits, if a number is, you have to select the one number from the 4 digited numbers formed by using 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 without repetition. The probability of that number is divisible by 4. You have to find the probability of that number is divisible by 4. First, you have to find the N of S is the number of numbers by using the, number of numbers can be formed by using the number of 4-digit numbers can be formed. Again, I am repeating. Number of 4-digit numbers can be formed by using 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 0 is not eligible in the first place. So, first place you can fill with the either other than 0. Means 1, 2, 3, 4 or 6, 5 is. Remaining you have to fill the without repetition. One digit is over. Remaining are the 5 digits. Second place 5 is. Third place 4. Last place 3 is. So, total number of 4 digit numbers without repetition is 5 into 5 into 4 into 3. 25, that is the 25, pose 100, 100 into 3, 300. AB is the event that number divisible by 4. Divisible by 4 means last 2 places should be divisible by 4, Nana. Last 2 places should be divisible by 4 you want to fill. Last 2 places will be divisible by 4 by using the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. You have to check. Last 2 places should be filled by 4. You have to fill. That means 01 not possible, 02 not possible, 03 not possible, 04 possible. With the combination of 1. 10 not possible, 12 divided by 4. 13 not possible, 14 not possible, 16 is possible. With the combination of 2. 20 possible, 21 not possible, 23 not possible, 24. Repetition not allowed. 26 not possible. 226 not divided by 6. 30, 30 not divided by 4, 31 not divided by 4, 32 is divided by 4. 34 not possible, 36 is possible. Now combination of 4, 40 possible, 41 not possible, 42 not possible, 43 not possible, don't take the 44. Repetition not allowed, that is the reason I am not taking the 44. 46 not possible, with the combination of 6, 60 not possible, 61 not possible, 62 not possible, 62 not possible, 64 possible. So, you have two cases. Don't forget this problem. Very, very important for this. In the given digit, 0 is the one of the digits. So, 0 is contain the 0. Either tens place or unit place. Or, 0 it does not contain the either tens place or unit place. That means, 0 contains the numbers 04 or 20 or 40. So, last two places you can fill with either 04 or 20 or 40. Now last two places in three ways. Next two, other than six digits, two numbers over. So remaining you have four numbers, two gaps you have. So they can be filled in the four into three ways. So N of A is either first case, zero is in the tens place or unit place. There is four into three into three. Zero is not in the tens or unit place. So unit place and tens place can be filled with either 12 or 16 or 20 or 24 or 32 or 36 or 64. Total you have 6 chances. So in these 6 chances does not contain the 0. Sorry, one second. 20 not there. 12, 16, 24, 32, 36, 64. 20 already over. Now 6 cases you have. These 6 cases does not contain the 0. That means other than 0, 2 numbers over. Remaining half 4 numbers are there. So 0 is not eligible in the first place. So remaining half 3 numbers. So 3 ways. Means 100 places also you can fill the 1, 2, 3. 3 places, 3 numbers over. These 3. Remaining 3 numbers you have. Second place can be filled in 3 ways. So does not contain 0 in the unit or tens place is 3 into 3 into 6. Total 4 3 is 12, 12 3 is 36. Less 954. That is the total you have 90. So 90 by 300. One second,
small mistake. I think this contain the 0, 0, 4, 2, 0, 4, 0 and 6, 0 also possible. 6, 0 means these are 4 cases here. So 4 into 4 into 4, 16, 3 is 48 means 102 by 300 means 300 here. So 6 table possible, 6, 50 is 6, 1 is 6, 17 is 17 by 50 is the answer. Copy that. Now coming to next question. 4 cards are drawn at random. You are taking the 4 cards. So 50 n of s is the 50 total 52 cards. From the 52 you have to draw the 4 cards. 52 c4. From the playing cards you have total 52. Out of 52 you have 4 suits. Have one is a heart symbol, next to diamond symbol, next to leaf symbol, next one more club. You have total you have 4 suits. Each suit contains 13. That is the information you have in the playing cards, you know very well. Total number of suits are 4. So they are asking the probability getting exactly 2 cards from the same suit. So out of 4 suits you can select the 1 suit. N of A is the exactly 2 cards are in the same suit. So from the 4 suits you can select 1 suit. That suit contains the 13 cards. From the 13 you can select the 2 cards, 13 c2, in and n means into remaining 2 cards from the 2 different suits. Out of 4 suits 2 cards, suppose leaf symbol, heart symbol, diamond plus club, leaf symbol, you have 4, total 4 suits you have. Out of 4 we can select 1 suit, this whole 2 is over. Remaining how many suits you have? 3. Remaining 2 cards from 2 different suits. Out of these 3 different suits, you can say 2 suits. Each suit contains the 1 card. C1. That is the required probability. Number of chances. Again, I am repeating. From the first, you can select from the 4 suits 1 suit. The 4C1. And the suit, you can select 2 cards, 13C2. Plus into. Into means end they given. And the remaining 2 cards from the 2 different suits. So remaining you have 3 suits. From the 3 suits you can select the 2 suits, 3C2. Each suit contains the 1 card, 13C1 into 13C1. So P of A equal to N of A by N of S. That is a 4C1 into 13C2 into 3C2 into 13C1 into 13C1 by 52C4. You can do the calculation. We get the answer 72 into 169 by 425 into 49, we get the answer. Copy that problem. Coming to the next question. A random variable x is the following probability distribution is given. At x equal to minus 2, x equal to minus 1, x equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 is given. They are asking to find the variance. You want to find the variance means before you want to find the value of k and you have to find the value of mean. Find the variance means you have to find the mean and k value. We know that sum of all probabilities equal to 1. Sigma probability of x equal to xi is 1. That means 1 by 6, sum of probabilities equal to 1. K plus 1 by 4 plus K plus 1 by 6 equal to 1. That implies 2 by 6, 2K equal to 1 minus 2 by 6 minus 1 by 4. That is a 12 LCM. 12 minus 4 minus 3. That is a 5 by 12 is a K value. Next, mean means mu equal to minus 2 into 1 by 6 sigma xi probability of xi. Probability of x equal to xi. That means minus 2 into 1 by 6 plus 1 into minus 1 into k. 0 into something plus 1 into k plus 2 into 1 by 6. So everything it cancel, mu equal to 0 will get. Variance. A variance formula we know sigma xi square probability of x equal to xi minus mu square. So xi square means minus 2 whole square 4 into 1 by 6. Minus 1 whole square 1 into k. Plus 0 square into 1 by 4. Plus 1 square means k. 1 square into 2 square means 4 into 1 by 6. Minus 0. Is the 4 by 6 plus k plus 4 by 6 plus k. 2k plus 8 by 6. K value have 5 by 12. 2 into 5. 10 by 12. Minus plus 8 by 6. You can take the LCM, we get 10 plus 16. 26 by 12. That is answer we have 5 by 6, 13 by 6 we have. Answer. Copy the problem. So the answer 7 by 4 now, if you check the calculation. k 1 minus 2 by 6 minus 1 by 4. So 1 minus 2 by 6 means 1 by 3. 12, 3 4 is a 4 minus 3, 12 minus 7, 5 by 12. Mu value minus 2 into 1 by 6 minus k plus 0 plus k plus 2 by 6. 2 by 6, 2 by 6 cancel, minus k plus cancel, x square 4 into 1 by 6 plus 1 into k plus 1 into k plus 4 by 6. 4 by 6, 8 by 6, 8 by 6 plus 2k, 10 by 12. 12 is a LCM. 12 means we have 10 plus 16, 26 by 12. So there is a small mistake here. 2k value 5 by 12, k equal to 5 by 24. K equal to 5 by 24. So this is a k equal to 5 by 24. That is 10 by 24. So 24 LCM. 6 4 is 4 into 32. That is a 5 by 12. Plus 8 by 6, 12 LCM, so 5 plus 16, 21 by 12, that is 7 by 4 is the answer. Copy the problem. Change the K value is 5 by 24. K value have 5 divided by 24, 5 upon 24. Copy that. Coming to next problem, N equal to binomial variate is given n equal to 5, p value 3 by 4, then q equal to 1 minus p, that is 1 minus 3 by 4, that equal to 1 by 4. Alpha value is given 1 by 9 into p of x greater than equal to 3. That means 1 by 9 into p of x equal to 3 plus p of x equal to 4 plus p of x equal to 5. So 1 by 9 into, you have to substitute the values, 5c3, q means 1 by 4 whole power square, 3 by 4 whole q, 5c4, 1 by 4 whole power 5 minus 4, 1, 3 by 4 whole power 4, plus 5c5 into 3 by 4 whole power 5. Obviously denominator have 4 power 5, denominator have 4 power 5, we get the calculation. So 918 by 9 into alpha value 918 by 9 into 4 power 5. This is the alpha value. Similarly, you can find the beta value. Similarly, you have to find the beta value. Beta is given probability of x less than or equal to 2. That means probability of x equal to 0 plus probability of x equal to 1 plus probability of x equal to 2. That is a beta equal to 5c0 1 by 4 whole power 5 plus 5c1 1 by 4 whole power 5 minus 1 4 3 by 4 plus 5c2 1 by 4 whole power 5 minus 2 3 3 by 4 whole square. You can do the calculation, we get the answer 106 by 445. 445 means 256. 64 into 4, 256. 16, beta power 5. They are asking 256 into beta minus alpha. That is 256 into beta value is 106 by 4 power 5 minus 918 by 9 into 4 power 5. You can do the calculation. We get the value is 1. Copy that problem. Next class, more 3 papers are there. We will discuss the 3 papers in next class. Okay, now follow the video classes daily. YouTube link classes. And up to probability, I will explain the means 2018 AP paper and Telangana state papers, both papers I will explain. Up to that, you can follow the YouTube channel. Next, I will repeat the matrices.